These are best friends, Owen and Mzee. Following the devastating tsunami of 2004, a baby hippo named Owen was rescued from the sea off the coast of Kenya. Eventually, he was caught and taken to Hala Park in Mombasa, home of a 130-year-old giant tortoise named Mzee. Owen and Mzee formed an unusual friendship, and their story started to gain worldwide fame.
I took the first images of Owen being rescued then, and we, a few days later, we came back and saw the whole, the remarkable relationship unfold right before us.
The tortoise, after several weeks maybe, had really adopted this hippo. They were always, always together. So you had these two animals behaving like each other. The hippo behaving like a tortoise, and the tortoise behaving like a hippo.